The next time you feel like God cannot use you, my dear friend, just remember, Noah was a drunk, but he had a sober mind to come back to God. Abraham was too old to receive a baby, but his faith made him the father of many. Isaac was a daydreamer. Jacob was a liar, but God turned him into a great nation. Joseph was abused, but he never let his dream be trust. His dreams never died inside. Remember, Moses stuttered. It was impossible to become a leader, but God made him the deliverer of Israel. My dear friend, Gideon was afraid. He was hiding under the bush, but all it took was one call from God. Hey, Gideon, valiant warrior. Samson had long hair and he was behind women. But one prayer and the Spirit of God came upon him and he destroyed the Philistines entirely. Rahab was a prostitute. People looked at her with bad eyes. But God's mercy included her in the lineage of Jesus. Remember, Jeremiah and Timothy were too young. But in the eyes of God, they had the Spirit of God flaming inside. David had an affair and was a murderer. But God's forgiveness made him a man after God's own heart. Elijah was suicidal, but all it took was a push from God that he burned down the strongholds of the enemy. Isaiah preached naked, but was covered by the Almighty God. Jonah ran from God just to later come back and lead an entire nation to salvation. Naomi, she was a widow. She couldn't do anything only to be given Ruth, a daughter-in-law who would become everything to her. Job was once the richest man on earth. He went bankrupt only to be lying there waiting to die. But God in his mercy, in his faithfulness, made him much, much more richer than he ever was. Peter denied Christ. He said, "I don't know Christ." But a look from Jesus brought him back to later become a martyr for Christ. The disciples fell asleep while praying. But at the day of Pentecost, the Holy Spirit helped them to turn the world upside down. Martha was worried about everything until she met Jesus, who is the resurrection and life. The Samaritan woman was divorced more than once. Not until she met Christ, the true Messiah. Zacchaeus was too small. Nobody noticed him. But the eyes of Jesus were so loving, he caught the smallest of all. Paul was too religious. He killed people. But a touch from God, he preached the God whom he persecuted. And Lazarus was dead, dead and gone. Not until Jesus came there and called out his name, "Lazarus, come back." Now, my dear friend, give me one good reason why God cannot use you. In spite of what you have been through, who you are or where you are, God can use you to your full potential if you are ready. Remember, we are not the message. Christ is the message we preach. We are just the messengers of God.